Okay, now here's Tyson. I know that these things are for the ears, but it was like kind of awkward to see him with his ears kind of peered to like up. So I ended up not putting his ear through these little like gaps, and I think it looks much better and he feels more comfortable with that. And yeah, so this is Tyson. This is the part of the custom, and I know that he doesn't like it, but I think he looks really funny and cute. Tyson. So now is Bobby's turn. I think that is going to be more difficult because his custom is a full bodysuit, and as you can see, he's very lazy and he doesn't want to get up. So I think that I'm going to have to grab him and put the custom on. So, I think that there it is. Like, he doesn't know what's going on. And since he's very lazy, he doesn't stand up so that I can see how it looks. But there is the custom, and I don't know if, like, this part is supposed to go on the front legs, or is it backwards? But from what I have seen, it's supposed to be that this is the front, and then the headpiece that Tyson has right now is supposed to be on his head, so that like we can see like the full body of the pirate on the front of the dog on the front of Bobby. But I guess that's going to be the best thing that Bobby is going to do. So there you have it. And Tyson there is with his headset, just giving up. And also Bobby, he just gave up. But I think that also the custom is kind of too big for him. Although I don't think that, I don't remember the size of the custom, because I have been having this custom for many years ago, and it's just one day I just found it, so I kept it because I knew that I was going to make this kind of video. But at last it didn't work as I planned, as always, because I have two lazy dogs. But I love them anyway, so yeah, there you have it. The most lazy dogs with their Halloween costumes. Well, half of their Halloween costumes. They do have like some bandanas with a Halloween theme, so I guess that I'm gonna put them on them on Halloween. And yeah, that's going to be all for today. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to our channel. We're only one subscriber away for 200 subscribers, so it will help us a lot. And also spread the word about our channel. Okay, well, see you on the next video. Bye.